Because your life goes by fast enough. Why not slow the pace with Mist Valley Gaming?
Whoa. What now? Say what?
Let's get a little crazy, because gaming should be fun.
Hey, hey, hey. Dread from Mist Valley Gaming, also called Mist Valley Arts and Entertainment, here playing Resident Evil HD Remastered, also known as the game where Dread tries not to shit himself. Here we go, people. I'm guessing it's the second one? Oh boy. Well, there I am staring at the typewriter. Like the about to be dead person that I am. Okay. So we're injured. This way, right? Yes, no? Wrong button. Here we go. Where's our companion dude? I don't know. Apparently not here. Let's go back here. Nothing could go wrong down here at all. Nothing. Okay. Yes. Yes, I will. Thank you so much for asking. Okay. Can we use this? So hopefully, now I don't know how to use like defensive items and stuff. Okay, we're no longer clutching ourselves, so I think we're in better shape. What's up with this dude? Uh, What the hell happened in this mansion? Yeah, I'd like to know too. Windows open. Can I jump out and get out of here? Over there. Oh boy. It's a mirror. Get him? Has he been gone? Can I pick up the knife again? No. What is this place? Yep, sure, why not? Yep, that sounds like it's probably a good idea. Okay, I guess we're heading back. It's so weird when it changes directions and you use any opposite key. I got a lockpick, don't I? Okay. Where's my gun? Okay. Okay, weird. I can't get in there. Is there anything down here other than nothing? Yeah. I thought I picked it up already. But I need more of those. I need my herbs. Alrighty. I feel like I've been playing this for days already. There There's an inscription on the shield. Death is only the beginning. Mother butter. It's a terrible thing to write on a shield. Oh, speaking of shields. Is this one gonna kill me? What the? Wow. I can't carry any more items. What am I supposed to? Pretty sure these are important. There. Whoa. Say what?
Hey, it's Dread from Miss Valley Gaming. If you're liking what you see and you're grooving what you hear, then please help the channel out by leaving a like on the video. All new subscribers to the channel are appreciated, and don't forget to pop into the comments section if you so desire to chat or just say hi. And now, back to the weird but soothing sounds of Miss Valley Gaming.
Wow. So is it just me or I do all that for nothing? Huh. Go again. Frustrating these games. Like save. Yeah. It's gonna be a lot of death of being this game. There's like handcuffs and things hanging from the wall. That's awesome. Hey, I feel like I've done this before.
Alrighty.
I should kind of know what to expect. Back up. There's a golden arrow down here, blah, blah, blah. Of course I will. Is there a way to get more inventory space in this game? Can I find a raincoat and put stuff in it? Oh, we're all gonna die. I just know it. Okay, that leads up to the second floor mezzanine area. There we go again. I gotta move that statue one more time. Terribly slow. Oh, janky as shit. I hate these kind of controls. I really do. Oh well, it's a good game anyways. Moved it too far, stupid. Oh. barely move faster than this guy does. This is pitiful. Push it. Now there's supposed to be a way to get down. No idea how I get down from here. Hoping it's something obvious, like, let's go through these big doors here. Window. Well, my own shadow scared me. My reflection, I mean. Oh, I saw some stairs here going down. My goodness. Oh boy. Seriously? And this is where I want to go? Seriously? How about no, I don't want to go down there. Any other options? Did we get everything done in this room? Did we get through this door? I don't remember. So I can't get in that door. How'd that get moved back there? Here. Okay. This is done. Okay. Oh, nice. Nice. Still locked. So, what happened to the guy who was here in this room? That. There's something on the floor that we'll pick up. Gemstone, sure. It's a good idea, right? It's weird controls. Okay, you know what? This is a shorter episode, but I don't care. I'm about to go, like, to some weird, creepy crypt or something, so it's a good place to save it, I think. Shorter episodes sometimes may be better, rather than getting into something long and in-depth where I can't save and get kind of stuck. So join us next week. You're going to quiver and whimper our way through this game. Creepy as shit. Okay, this is Resident Evil HD Remastered, and my name is Dread. Mist Valley Gaming, also called Mist Valley Alternate Entertainment. Please check out my stuff. I got YouTube, I got Twitch, I got Facebook. Hell, man, I got more stuff than you know what to do with. All right, people, catch you all next week. Peace out.